Here and welcome back. We have just about 1 week left in the first month of the year. Can you believe it? And if one of your 2024 goals is to be healthier, we've got you covered. We want to introduce you to a friend of the show, Kiara Johnson. And of course, you're here to help us break down some of those barriers yes. when it comes to what might be holding us back. But first, wellness is important. Why is wellness so important to you?
One, I just feel like overall being able to move my body, being thankful for that. And then two, how wellness or physical activity plays a part into my mental health.
I love that so much. So if you are on Instagram, if you are out and about in the Twin Cities, you probably have seen Kiara. She is moving and grooving. Tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do and your approach to wellness.
Yes. So my name is Kiara Johnson, the owner of Power Me Athletica. Power Me Athletica is a fitness organization that offers one-on-one training, semi-private training, and what you all might have seen on Instagram, a step board and aerobics class called We Step.
I love it, and we're seeing some of that video right now. When I tell you that people are moving and grooving and you make wellness so fun, I love these, and we see people of all sorts. What are some of the first things that you keep hearing from people when they're trying to start a new routine yes. with a healthier habit? What are some of the things you're hearing? What are some of the things that you tell them to keep them encouraged?
Yes, one of them is I hear a lot about accountability. That comes into play a lot. Another thing that I hear is affordability, or how do I afford this? What does that look like? And one of my ways to keep them encouraged is just research. Like, do take your time to research for the right person to hold you accountable, for the right community to cheer you on. Another portion of it, which is the affordability part, is just there's resources out there to help you, to support you, to help pay for things, check with your insurance people. But yes, those are kind of like my two things.
You know what I love so much is that you get people started, you get people going. Okay, so right now, what are some of the things that our viewers can take home with how they can try to get started or try to keep up with what they've started?
One, just keep going, keep going. I think that is a big piece, keep going. And like I said, more than anything, research, take time, look things up. Like the internet, it has so much stuff on there. And don't take away what you don't need to take away. But I think overall, just keep going. I think it's really hard. We see a lot of things out there. We see other people and we're like, I wanna be like this, I wanna do this. And then we kinda get like, okay, I'm gonna stop. Keep going, keep doing it.
I like that. And we can move our bodies easily, right?
Yes,
what's
absolutely.
One good thing that we can try to do today to help us move our bodies a little bit more?
The one thing, there's so many things, is just start from the way you pick up your laundry, like be mindful of that. How you reach over to pick something up, I see as one of like the biggest, or I see like, okay, you could have did that a little bit differently.
Yes.
But be mindful of how you're reaching for things.
Mm-hmm. Try to practice our form.
Yeah, practice the form. And just get up and just move.
Oh, we like that. We're gonna get moving, and of course, we're gonna be able to see you again very soon.
Yes.